Former sports doctor Larry Nassar was sentenced today to another 40 to 125 years in prison for sexually abusing patients at an elite gymnastics club in Michigan. Before he was sentenced, Nassar addressed the court.
It's impossible to convey the depth and breadth of how sorry I am to each and every one involved. The visions of your testimonies will forever be present in my thoughts.
Today's sentence was the final criminal punishment for Nassar. More than 260 women and girls say he abused them.